When I hook up with a man, is that the way that you say it? I prefer to do it at his place, you know? It's like, don't come over to my place and ruin my room for me. It's not what I'm interested in. But I run into this problem if I stay over at a guy's house and he has to leave in the morning before me. I can never figure out the etiquette for making his bed. I feel like there is no solution. Because if you don't do anything, that feels kind of rude. But if you fully make a man's bed, you look insane. He'll come home later like, this got serious fast. I was not ready for marriage. I think the coolest thing you can do is leave it unmade with a still-lit cigarette on the pillow. That's my other move. That's my second move. I don't smoke, but I don't really mind it if a man smokes. I know a lot of girls don't like it if a guy smokes. But if I see a man pop open a kombucha, I'm like, disgusting. Grow up. Does anyone else think men shouldn't be caring for their bodies? It's unattractive. Stop. Okay. I also run into this problem. I have yet to be in a man's bathroom where there is an obvious hand towel. Ever. There's always like 6 different varieties of distinctly not hand towels. There's always one that's like fully drenched for some reason. Just like on the counter. Drying, I guess. Sometimes there's like a medium-sized towel and you're like, that could be a hand towel. Or it could be the bath towel of a smaller roommate. There's no way to know. And I think this is treacherous because I don't think there is anything more unsettling in the world than a towel you don't know the history of. Unless a towel is fresh out of the dryer, it could have been anywhere at any time doing anything. Anytime I walk into a new bathroom, all I see are cum rags. Sometimes people get tense when I say cum rags. It's like, we all have them. You got to put your cum somewhere, you know? It's 11. Do you know where your cum is? Great.